sorry for f***ing your set.
You're crushing it. That pee-pee song, man. I ruined it for you. I'm sorry.
What's up, YouTube fams? We're back at it with a wedding today out here in Napa, California. Already got the ceremony set up. We're actually gonna be doing, it's one of my good friends' wedding, so it should be pretty fun. I'll be doing the ceremony today, then move it inside for reception. Yeah, I'm feeling a little sick, but hopefully, you know, be able to find some energy to get going. But yeah, hopefully we'll have a good one today. All right, here's where the reception is gonna be at. Pretty nice little space. All the groomsmen just got here, out there getting all the drinks ready. But I'll be set up here in the corner. And then this will be the outside, the dance floor in the middle. All right, it's my first time using sound switch. Got the sound switch right here. I'm gonna DMX it to two of the pocket pearls I have over there. And I got these. I got these both lighting uplights here. Got eight of them, so I got it working last night. So this will be my first time using them at a gig. At a wedding, I'm probably just gonna put them kind of around the venue. Then I got a little bar light under here as well. I think it's like an 80J one. So yeah, hopefully it works good today. We'll give it a shot. All right, so I got the sound switch going. I'm gonna open up the app with it that comes. Into perform mode, so it runs with Serato. And then let's see, now I can control. I got my uplights over there, and I got it in static mode. I think I'm gonna go with the green. It looks kind of good in here. So yeah, it's kind of cool. I got it all with this dongle here. I got it all to the same address. Still playing around with it. We'll see how it goes tonight with the music.
The two of you, but remember, it was a wedding in Cana. Now it's a wedding in Napa. I think that Holy Echo has something for all of us. The first reality is that Jesus loves parties. He loves weddings.
I just finished ceremony. Got cocktail hour going on now. Just got the e-verse playing. I just turned it around. Ceremony was right here and cocktails back there, and I just turned around the e-verse. Perfect. Kept it simple. That's it. That's good enough. Good enough sound for a cocktail hour. And after, we're gonna go inside there for the reception. So keep it in.
Dinner just started. Everybody's sitting down for dinner. I miss recording the grand entrance. Man, they kind of everybody just kind of rushed in and they got me doing it. Got the RAV7 today. Got the uplights, pros, sound switch.
All right, there he is. There he is. Now for the first dance, I'd like to invite our bride and groom to the dance floor.
Yeah!
I'm sorry for f***ing your set.
You're crushing it.
That pee-pee song, man. I ruined it for you. I'm sorry.
Just finished the gig, man. It was a pretty good crowd. I think they kind of danced a little bit in the beginning, and then they kind of just started mingling a little bit towards the end. But yeah, now the fun part. Oh, my uplights are still on. And those things last pretty good. Those are the booth lighting. Yeah, now I got to get to breaking down the fun part. But yeah, overall a pretty good gig. I definitely still trying to play with the sound switch. It was pretty good. There's like a thing called auto loops where it kind of scripts out to your songs, and I just need to figure out how to play around with that, because I kind of want to, they sync up to the beat, but I want to get it a little more accurate. I know there's a way to do it, but overall they look pretty good, man. I like how it syncs up with Serato, so that's a good thing. But yeah, I'm gonna just get to packing. Of course, I'm the last one here, and then yeah, I'll see you on the next one.